A man named Batista donated his kidney to his wife, who was suffering from kidney failure. In 2009, when his wife filed for divorce, he demanded that she either return the kidney he donated or pay $1.5 million.